What's going on, y'all? We out here, Palm Beach International Raceway. Just have an absolute ball. Check this shit out right here. Literally melted. Got it on my hand. Yeah, that's liquid rubber right there. Anyways, we have two sessions down, two more to go. Car is doing great. Traction is not an issue at all with the Michelins on. And for the most part, doing pretty good. First track session, and you know, we didn't go off the track, we didn't hit nobody. We pointed everybody to pass. We're pretty solid. It's an absolute blast out here. It's a beautiful night. It is like 65 degrees, and it's a whole bunch of cool cars. We got McLarens, we got fucking M3s, we got an E30. But yo, this is crazy. This is crazy. So I'm going to show you guys runs 3 and 4 because they're going to be the best runs of the night. And I'm going to push the car to its absolute limits in laps 3 and 4 since I know how sessions 3 and 4 since I already know, you know, what the track's like. You know, you can't drive fast on track that you don't know the track, you know. So let's get it. Thank you. road, y'all. McLaren's out here. Looks hard. Next to the Jetta. The owner just hopped out real quick. He was like, shit, almost ran out of gas on that last one. We're having too much fun out here.